This just in. A few hours ago, Nintendo released a new 11.14 firmware update for its 2DS and 3DS products. And those who hacked their consoles and updated it before updating the Luma 3DS will encounter the disturbing ARM 11 error. But don't worry, I will show you how to fix this problem quickly. So, let's get started. To be honest, game consoles company like Sony or Nintendo is acting weird. How come discontinued products still get the firmware update and state it as a general stability update? This is pure BS. I guess they tried to block hackers from hacking their consoles, but they failed in the end. Like today, several minutes after Nintendo released a new firmware update for the 3DS, the hacker posted a new Luma 3DS update, and boom, it's now fixed. I don't know if they are happy to keep playing the classic cat and the mouse game for a long time. Okay, let's stop the chit-chat and get back to business. Turn off the console for now. And remove the SD card from the console. Go to the Luma 3DS GitHub page and download the latest Luma 3DS zip file. As I made this video, the latest Luma 3DS is version 10.2.1. Open the Luma 3DS archive with WinRAR or Xeon zip, then extract the boot.firm file and the boot.3dsx file to the root of the SD card. Replace the existing files. Reinsert the SD card into the console. And turn it on. If you see this notification, then you need to move the cursor to Shounen or User String in System Settings, then press A to confirm it, and press Start to boot the console. And while you are on this screen, you can see that the Luma 3DS is now on version 10.2.1. And you are back. Yes, you have fixed the dreaded ARM 11 error after updating the 3DS firmware. It was easy, right? Let's go to the system settings to find out the firmware version. There you go, the console is on firmware 11.14. You can close the system settings and enjoy the 3DS again. So what we learned today is again, do not panic. There will always be a solution to any problem. Thanks for watching this video and see you guys later.